I've been intimidated in Photoshop for many different reasons. It seems so complex, and it seems like there's so many possibilities. Where do I start? I needed to learn the tools. In this tutorial, I'm teaching you the fundamental and essential tools of Photoshop.
So I want to show you the pen tool. Next, let's take a look at the measurement tools. The final tool in this group is the smudge tool.
I want to give you a platform of understanding and skill so that if you choose to pursue a career as a retoucher, you feel like you're starting from a good place and you can continue learning from here.
Why would I want more than one path? Well, because I like to keep all of my individual isolations on different path layers.
I tried to break this tutorial up by each tool.
If we want to make custom shapes, we can draw them out with the lasso tool. The great thing about a path using the pen tool is that you can continually manipulate the shape that you've created.
It's also important to understand how each tool interacts with each other.
Now, the zoom tool also overlaps with the hand tool a lot.
My main goal with this tutorial is to support you stepping into Photoshop. I'm going to show you that if you just know the fundamentals, you can get in there and make great art and enjoy yourself.